There's a lot of cars here. His car, huh? Three of them are going up for auction at Barrett Jackson today. Yeah. This is the year Ramona likes.
Yeah, yeah. That's the one Austin's wife Sarah likes. Cherry blossom car.
What's the deal with that?
We saw it in the other show.
Oh. Paint on this is gorgeous. I do like those rat rods.
Yeah.
I think the people that build them are very creative, but it's so personalized.
Yeah.
They're doing on both sides. They got two lanes coming through the registration table. I don't know how they'd be any faster.
I bet the only thing I would want to do is get a car
backed up. He's a white four.
Oh, yeah.
You'd have to be. Two is, that's the thing. It's two.
Yeah.
actually, last few weeks he's been taking it out a lot. He stops by the house.
Back to your variety of cars. you got all these cars and you don't drive them. Like, what does he actually drive?
A Yugo. Go ahead. I gotta read it. You got a picture forever.
I guess it's one of one. That explains it. It's here.
Man.
Scott.
Yeah.
We've got the undersides lit of all the ones on the lift too.
There you go.
Oh
it says one of 50. Do they build more than one when every time they do it? Yes. But the real one's gone. Because what they did was they put these cars in the dealer showrooms throughout the country to show them. Just like these. They're not the ones that really drove.
Okay.
But they're the real pace car built the same. No, only in 1970. So in 1968, they came out with the Roadrunner.
Yeah.
And the 1968 has a black and white Roadrunner on it. So they went to Warner Brothers and asked to license it.
Yeah.
They didn't think it was anything of a big deal.
Yeah.
So it was like $200. That's it.
Wow.
one-time fee, $200.
They had a contest to see who could do it, too, to draw.
Oh, really?
What does he do? When we moved to Florida, I sold my white one and my yellow one then.
Oh, okay. I thought that yellow one was the yellow one we had.
No, that was the first one we bought after we moved down here. Did you see the article about the guy who had all the Ferraris and his whole garage burned?
Wow.
It was huge.